My name is Sophie Rogers and I'm studying philosophy at Highlands. I chose it because I enjoyed RS at GCSE. I especially like doing ethics because you learn about why people act and think the way they do, and it applies to lots of situations and subjects like law and business ethics. My advice to someone who wanted to pick it would be to you have to be a critical thinker because you have to be able to evaluate both your own opinions and opposing views.